performers are Allison Myers on trumpet and Ted Hadley on piano. Allie is going to be performing the Aria di Variazioni by the greatest English composer who wasn't born in England, George Frideric Handel. I love the story about Handel because he was born, I believe, in the city of Halle in Germany. His first major appointment was as the court composer for the Elector of Hanover. The electors were part of the aristocracy. They were a holdover from the old Holy Roman Empire. And, well, Mr. Handel did not get along very well with the elector. And eventually the elector let him go. He says, go have a great career. I don't care. I'll hire somebody else. So he did. He went to England, where they loved him. Well, the last Tudor monarch died while Handel was there. And one of the weird things about the royal lines in Europe was that there was intermarriage all over the place. Because, you know, if your son is married to your worst enemy's daughter, you're not going to go to war with him. So they didn't have any heirs for the Tudors. So they started looking, all right, this person is married to this person, this person is married to this person. Oh, the next king of England is the Elector of Hanover, who became King George I. Didn't speak a lick of English. But nevertheless, Handel found himself working under his old boss, who was now not just an elector, but a king. But somehow they managed to make nice, and yeah, all was happy ever after. So this Aria con Variazioni is a transcription by the American trumpet player Bernard Fitzgerald of Handel's fifth harpsichord suite. It's sometimes known as the Arid Variations on the Harmonious Blacksmith. I have no idea why the trumpet version has an Italian title, but as far as I can tell, Handel wrote this after he was in England and he gave it an English title. But anyway, it's a fun piece, and Allie plays it very, very well. I should know, I'm a teacher, so proud teacher papa, I guess. So anyway, let's give them a big hand and welcome them to the stage.